Well, I'm Mike Friesema. I'm from Holland, from a small place, 80 kilometers up north from Amsterdam, Den Helder. 10 years ago, I moved to Poland. Since then, I more or less start to paint again on canvas, something what I didn't do for quite a long time. As in the past, I was doing graffiti, street art. Let's say from my 20 till 25, 26, I was doing some canvases, and for a reason I cannot remind myself anymore, I stopped doing that. And since I'm living in Poland, I picked it up, and lately, especially the last 2-3 years, I'm very active again on canvas. I'm fascinated by colors, as you can see. I am intrigued by tattoos, and I like to combine this with mostly with women. Women and tattoos and colors, that is mainly this my topic. So I started to paint more or less like sort of cartoon style faces. And from that, I started to develop a more, let's say, detailed style. First with the faces of the women, with the colors and the colors around, the outlines. It means like when the outlines are done, the painting is done. I first finish always the character on the painting. Character is totally done. I start to fill out the outlines. I like outlining. Makes me relaxed. It's a sort of therapy for me. And when I'm done with the last outline and when the painting is totally filled up with colors, then it's done. I put my mark and that's it. When I was 12 years old, first time I saw somebody making graffiti, and it was immediately like I wanted to do that also. Banksy and Shu from Amsterdam, graffiti artist. I also like very much Picasso, Van Gogh, Rembrandt. That's more or less what I also try to do. I like to settle a new kind of style. I don't know exactly in which category to put it. I always more or less put it in the category of street art. There is always a point that I find something interesting. I try to write it or I try to save it on the computer and later come back to it. Sometimes after seeing a documentary about something what interests me, I come up with an idea, and it's more or less like using multimedia. Yeah, that's how I get my ideas. This year, maybe next year or in the near future, I really like to do a few murals in Krakow, Warsaw, or any other big city in Europe. Of course, I like to have an exposition in for example, Berlin or Paris or London. That would be great. That would be fantastic. I am not an artist who is like have beautiful stories about my paintings. I like to create, and I don't have these deep stories about this. In overall, I like it very much when people appreciate my work. That is for me the biggest satisfaction.